have gamer girl clothes. I am plaid. I have my gamer girl clothes. I now have 5 sets of gamer girl clothes. These clothes cannot be destroyed. These clothes are immune to decay. These clothes cannot be ripped or torn. These clothes are stain resistant. I put these clothes where I put all my other clothes. I have 5 sets of gamer girl clothes. These clothes will always fit me. My first set of clothing is themed with trans colors. My first set of clothing has a set of blue and white shoes, a set of striped underwear, a set of striped thigh highs, a set of pink and blue gloves, a trans themed sweatshirt, and a light pink skirt. My second set is themed on pastel pink colors and outfits. My second set of clothing is a set of pink and white thigh high socks, a set of pastel pink and white big platform shoes, two long pink wool fingerless gloves, a pastel plaid pleated skirt, a big oversized white sweater, and a pink set of underwear. My third set is themed on fashionable clothes. My third set of clothing is a set of cat thigh socks, white shoes with lights, extra long black fingerless gloves, black and pink plaid skirt, black off shoulders with shirt with the words game over at the front, blue, white, and pink gamer girl with themed underwear. My fourth set is themed on rock music and rock stars. My fourth set of clothing is a set of black thigh socks with two white stripes on the top, leather high heels, booty, tight leather shorts, a crop leather jacket, leather fingerless gloves, half red and black brown panty. My fifth set is themed on Minecraft. My fifth set of clothing are dark gray thigh socks, a black pleated short skirt, a bright green crop hoodie, lime and white striped long gloves, black flat shoes, creeper themed brown panty. The gamer girl clothes transform my body. I am always able to feel how the gamer girl clothes transform me. I love how the clothes transform me. The gamer girl clothes transform me even when only one part of the set is put on. I am glad the clothes transform me even when I only put on one part of the set. Each set contains a bra, panties, a piece of upper body wear, a piece of lower body wear, shoes, thigh highs, and fingerless gloves. I am amazed by the quality of my gamer girl clothes. When I put on one piece of the set, my entire body becomes female. I am female when I put on a single piece of the gamer girl clothes. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, my skin, hair, and the color won't change if I desire it that way. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, they give me my desired female body. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, they fit me as perfectly as I want them to. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, my face, hair, and voice become feminine and luxurious. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, my body slims out or expand depending on what I desire. My breasts grow to my desired size, and my body becomes feminine and cute. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, my hips, butt, and thighs slim or expand depending on what I desire. My penis and testicles turn into a perfectly functioning vagina and ovaries, and my lower body becomes soft and feminine. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, my legs and feet slim or expand depending on what I desire. My legs and feet become daintier and smaller, and my legs and feet become cute and feminine. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, my mind forces me to talk, walk, and move in a more feminine fashion. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, my skill in games, my ability to leap, coordinate, and learn patterns goes up depending on if I want it. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, I look cute and pretty even without makeup. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, my body hair from the eyebrows down disappears. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, I feel like being a girl is natural to me. After being transformed for 10 minutes, the changes last as long as I want them to. Even after taking off the outfit completely, when I am in the gamer girl form, I am able to have intercourse. If I am under 18 in the gamer girl form, I am protected from defilement and rape. In the gamer girl form, I am protected from misogyny and hate. I am always protected from hate and defilement. I get soft light periods in my gamer girl form. When I am in the gamer girl form, all identification, images, voice, audios, and recorded signs I was a male are replaced with female equivalents. When I am in the gamer girl form, only my desired people remember my male form. I can stay in my female form for however long I want. Everyone can use the gamer girl clothes. Everyone is okay with the changes the clothes give out. Everyone accepts the clothes. Everyone who transforms using the clothes follow the same rules as me. I have gamer girl clothes. I am glad I have my gamer girl clothes. I now have 5 sets of gamer girl clothes. These clothes cannot be destroyed. These clothes are immune to decay. These clothes cannot be ripped or torn. These clothes are stain resistant. I put these clothes where I put all my other clothes. I have 5 sets of gamer girl clothes. These clothes will always fit me. My first set of clothing is themed with trans colors. My first set of clothing has a set of blue and white shoes, a set of striped underwear, a set of striped thigh highs, a set of pink and blue gloves, a trans themed sweatshirt, and a light pink skirt. My second set is themed on pastel pink colors and outfits. My second set of clothing is a set of pink and white thigh high socks, a set of pastel pink and white big platform shoes, two long pink wool fingerless gloves, a pastel plaid pleated skirt, a big oversized white sweater, and a pink set of underwear. My third set is themed on fashionable clothes. My third set of clothing is a set of cat thigh socks, white shoes with lights, extra long black fingerless gloves, black and pink plaid skirt, black off shoulders with shirt with the words game over at the front, blue, white, and pink gamer girl themed underwear. My fourth set is themed on rock music and rock stars. My fourth set of clothing is a set of black thigh socks with two white stripes on the top, leather high heels, booty, tight leather shorts, a crop leather jacket, leather fingerless gloves, half red and black brown panty. My fifth set is themed on Minecraft. My fifth set of clothing are dark gray thigh socks, a black pleated short skirt, a bright green crop hoodie, lime and white striped long gloves, black flat shoes, creeper themed brown panty. The gamer girl clothes transform my body. I am always able to feel how the gamer girl clothes transform me. I love how the clothes transform me. The gamer girl clothes transform me even when only one part of the set is put on. I am glad the clothes transform me even when I only put on one part of the set. Each set contains a bra, panties, a piece of upper body wear, a piece of lower body wear, shoes, thigh highs, and fingerless gloves. I am amazed by the quality of my gamer girl clothes. When I put on one piece of the set, my entire body becomes female. I am female when I put on a single piece of the gamer girl clothes. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, my skin, hair, and the color won't change if I desire it that way. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, they give me my desired female body. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, they fit me as perfectly as I want them to. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, my face, hair, and voice become feminine and luxurious. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, my body slims out or expand depending on what I desire. My breasts grow to my desired size, and my body becomes feminine and cute. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, my hips, butt, and thighs slim or expand depending on what I desire. My penis and testicles turn into a perfectly functioning vagina and ovaries, and my lower body becomes soft and feminine. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, my legs and feet slim or expand depending on what I desire. My legs and feet become daintier and smaller, and my legs and feet become cute and feminine. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, my mind forces me to talk, walk, and move in a more feminine fashion. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, my skill in games, my ability to leap, coordinate, and learn patterns goes up depending on if I want it. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, I look cute and pretty even without makeup. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, my body hair from the eyebrows down disappears. When I put on the gamer girl clothes, I feel like being a girl is natural to me. After being transformed for 10 minutes, the changes last as long as I want them to. Even after taking off the outfit completely, when I am in the gamer girl form, I am able to have intercourse. If I am under 18 in the gamer girl form, I am protected from defilement and rape. In the gamer girl form, I am protected from misogyny and hate. I am always protected from hate and defilement. I get soft light periods in my gamer girl form. When I am in the gamer girl form, all identification, images, voice, audios, and recorded signs I was a male are replaced with female equivalents. When I am in the gamer girl form, only my desired people remember my male form. I can stay in my female form for however long I want. Everyone can use the gamer girl clothes. Everyone is okay with the changes the clothes give out. Everyone accepts the clothes. Everyone who transforms using the clothes follow the same rules as me.